The crash will take place at the red arrow into the concrete bridge rail in just a few seconds.